Hello, this is Bill Kettenbrink with BAMCO Surplus Process Equipment. Today we're going to do a demonstration of a MP632 vacuum distillation analyzer by Herzog. We've got everything already set up, got the computer set up. Now we're going to go up here and we're going to hit start. See, it's transferring down here. It says started. Now it's trying to find the set point on the vacuum. You can hear the vacuum pump running. Now it's at full vacuum, it's gonna do the initial heating. You can see the heating mantle's heating up. See the light blinking, that means the heating mantle's heating up. You can see the sample's already boiling. Oops. Well,